Father, I can't believe it. We went through the wormhole. I don't know how long I stayed unconscious. Some of the systems don't respond, but the main thing is that we are 3 light years from former hot star, which means that we are 20 light years from our destination. It's not possible to be so lucky, is it? Would it be possible that the transmitters of the signals we are trying to investigate are usual users of that wormhole? Can you imagine, Father, what we could learn from them? I can hardly hold back my excitement.